Everyone, this is Faye with Relaxing Scrap. I'm here with a video share. Lynn, who is Gift Diva on the YT, had a giveaway, and I was the winner. So I will go ahead and get started and show you what I won. It came packaged in this box right here. Everything looks so pretty. Look at that. Is that not pretty? Ooh. Look at this. Is that not pretty? This is the Anna Griffin box. Oh, it says birthday wishes. She remembered my birthday. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And look at all the sparkle. I hope I'm in frame. Let me put a box. Look at here. Is that not so pretty? I love this. It is just shining all over the place. Thank you so much, Lynn. It's Velcroed. Oh, look at this card. This is gorgeous. This is so pretty. Look at those four flowers right there. And she left it where I can use it, but I don't know about that. It says, thank you for your patience on receiving this gift. When I pulled out your postcard for your address, I discovered it was your birthday. I had something extra. I hope you enjoy it. Hope you are well and your husband is making a complete recovery. Crafty hugs, your friend, Lynn, a.k.a. Gift Diva. If y'all didn't know, my family was struck with COVID and my husband had the pneumonia. He was in a hospital. It's been a roller coaster, but he's on the mend and he's getting better. So thank God for that. And look at the pen. Is that not cute? That is so cute. Nobody better touch it. And of course, milk chocolate is always in order. I just ate one of these yesterday. The pretzel rods. I love these. Because it gives you that sweet and salty. And I'm that sweet and salty kind of person. So yes, thank you so much, Lynn. This is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Because on my birthday, I actually had to pick my husband up from the hospital. And then look how she has this border on this right here. That's a tape. Like a washi tape. Ooh, that is some pretty washi tape. Let me go ahead and take it loose. And in here. Ooh. Oh, I could just cry. Lynn, I could just cry. I'm telling you. You got me. This is so pretty. Oh, wow. Thank you so much. This is so pretty. Oh, my goodness. I cannot believe this. That is so pretty. And then she sent this. It says Valentine's Day. That is, I just can't get over that, man. That is so pretty. I love it. And this is probably what I actually won. She was giving away one of her custom journals. And y'all know her images are just awesome. Just love it, love it, love it. Look at there. You got this. That's right. In Jesus' name, I got this. Hello, hello. Personal notebook. This is so nice. And I appreciate it so much. This is so pretty. And I know my little granddaughter's going to try to take it, but guess what? Not today, not today. Or any other day. But thank you so much, Lynn. I really appreciate you thinking of me and remembering my birthday. This is just awesome. So y'all go check out Lynn. She is Gift Diva. I will have her link in the description box. Thanks for stopping by.